Finding tracks out there is a good sign. There might not be a lot of cover or food yet, but at least some animals are starting to come back. I don't have any more work for you out in Tecon Forest, but I just received a message from a research team that could probably use a little assistance. Let me speak with them, and I'll be in touch with you shortly. I have a new job for you. One of Yukon Valley's research teams have asked if we can help them to fix a piece of the equipment they're using to track animals around the reserve. There is a box of parts that you'll need to pick up, sitting in one of our outposts. I'll mark it on your map. Normally, I'd tell them we're too busy for this, but they need to wrap up their research before winter settles on the reserve. It'll be a much easier job if we help them out, and I'd like to keep working with them next year. I'll call you when you're getting close to the outpost. we can limit the fires that are being started by people. But the lightning strikes where it wants. At any one time, Yukon Valley is hosting at least 5 different scientific studies. A lot of them are a simple case of setting up some recording equipment and leaving it to record data. But some involve a more hands-on approach. I wish I could do more to help with the studies. I don't get to use my biological science degree as much as I'd like, but it helps me when it comes to working with research teams and their ilk. Parts are being stored in that outpost. They should be good to go. That's what we're looking for. Next step is using those parts to fix a radio relay that is being used to track animals. The relay is part of a lookout tower. According to the researchers, it should be an easy fix. I'm hoping that tech trials like this tracking system will help Yukon Valley stand out as a hub of scientific research here in Alaska. Speaking of research, I have your samples on board now. With any luck, I'll have them handed over for testing before the end of the day. You're close to the tower. Find the relay's control panel and open it up. Your replacement parts should slot right in. I guess now we'll find out just how much of an easy fix it is. You did it. It's working? Fantastic. I will check in with the researchers to let them know it's fixed. They probably noticed that their equipment's range has just risen dramatically. I just called the research team and they've confirmed that the relay is working now. They've asked if you could take a look at one of their trackers that has been dormant for the last 13 hours or so. They weren't sure if the lack of movement had been due to poor signal, but now they're certain that something's happened. I'll forward the details.